Needless to say, all agencies have rules. Sometimes the rules make sense, and other times the rules are a bit unpleasant. The rules are there and all the trainees should follow them. YG Entertainment, of course, has its own rules for trainees to train. Here are all the rules to follow to stay as a trainee at YG Entertainment. Number 1. Without plastic surgery. YG Entertainment does not allow its artists to undergo plastic surgery during the Blackpink trainee period. YG Entertainment got a lot of attention because of banning plastic surgery for their new group. Number 2. No tattoos. Another important thing that YG Entertainment does not allow the trainee to get without his clear permission is tattoos. Number 3. No drinking or smoking. During an Blackpink appearance on Radio Star Show, Blackpink talking about that smoking and drinking were included in the important list of things they were not allowed to do as trainees in YG. For many obvious reasons why they can't do that, Blackpink is not allowed to drink and smoke while they are trainees for health, image, safety reasons. Number 4. No dating. During an appearance on Radio Star, Jisoo shared that YG even separates male and female coaches, ensuring they have different meal times. Jisoo and Rose have stated that if the meal time overlaps, the manager will postpone their meal until the other group is finished. Number 5. Not driving. Blackpink is also not allowed to drive for safety reasons. Still on Radio Star Show, Blackpink members discussed how Rose was not allowed to get her license. Mino, Winner, once said that if someone want to buy a car, we must get direct approval from YG Entertainment first. Number 6, no club. All YG trainee does not have time to play clubbing as a coach as it will make them tires. Number 7, no travel. If you serious for your dream, you never can go travel as YG trainee. We'll be right back.